she's just waiting here for me?
Do you feel that? A flow of fresh air from the left. Must be an exit that way.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Wait, there's still the magic lamp.
The magic lamp. What now?
Lamp. The elf promised it to me in exchange for my help. And since his return here seems doubtful, I must retrieve it myself. If I can find it, that is. Will you help?
Yeah, I'll help.
Splendid. Come then.
Gvela Glan.
We're certain to find something here.
What? Oh, where am I going?
Looks like another damned riddle to me.
A what? It's a kitty.
What?
Translate the inscription. I can decipher maybe a third, but that third doesn't make much sense.
Give me a minute. I was never any good at the high variant of the Elder Speech. All right. This might seem a bit literal. I'm afraid I can't replicate its sophisticated internal rhymes.
Just translate it to make sense.
Four guardians, four flames. Standing proud in a line. The first to light his fire dared not march on the end. The second, by the first, played a woeful lament. The third kept close to his faithful beast. The fourth marched not beside the first, yet, like the second, played a tune. And thus they stood o'er their queen, who slept beneath flickering stars.
Sounds like a riddle, all right. All right, let's see if we can solve this.
Okay. light the breeze in it. Okay, that's why those rays were popping out. So... right? This one?
There it goes. Seems we did something wrong.
Gvela Glan.
This one first? Okay.
Wait. Something just happened.
Behind that wall, a movement.
Okay, this one was right, and then this one. So if it's not that one, it's gonna be this one, right? And then this one. Thanks, guys. You guys are a bit confusing. First left, second right, third right,
looks like
left.
Some open sanctuary.
Whose grave is it? What do you think? No inscription, sadly.
Sign of the gull. If I didn't already know where she was buried, I guess this is Laura Doran's sepulcher.
A monument to her.
Can't see the elves commemorating her this way. Heroine of a tragic legend to some, but most see her as a traitor to her race, who got her just deserts for marrying Cregennan of Laud.
Perhaps the elven mage is Lara's kin. It would explain why he's helping Ciri.
Possible. This what you're looking for?
Uh-huh.
So what's it supposed to do?
I'll be able to activate it. Let's leave this place, shall we?
It's all good, Crystal. Thank you. Ah, oh, what's that? Day 3275. Wow. Final conclusions regarding the lamp. My experiences with the magic lamp unequivocally confirmed that by using it active centers of condensed spiritual energy can be coaxed into contact and can communicate a limited set of the being's last memories. Laura Doran's remains, however, emit entirely inert spiritual energy despite the violent conditions of her death, which should have strengthened the desired tendency. Laura remains silent. At this point, further research on lamps enabling contact with the dead seem entirely useless for my purposes. Who wrote this? Is it? There's something behind here? Now what? Find an exit leading to the surface?
We going?
Where is she? Oh, she's slow.
I ought to use it.
What's that blue thing?
Oh, at last. But it was worth it, right? You learned something about Ciri in the end. Something important. Do you intend to venture into Crookback Bog? You must tell me about it afterwards.
Don't know that I'll get the chance.
Geralt, there are two types of men. Those who see opportunity and take advantage, and those who forge the opportunities themselves. I've always seen you as an example of the latter. Besides, I've a favor to ask you. So, visit me sometime?
Ah, oh, she's flirting.
I'll stop by. You can be sure.
In that case, I shall be waiting.
See you, Kira.
Portals. Those are really long ones. Okay. Well, I have so much stuff. is better. No. Loot her.